Not a lot of people over here in the States see these kind of bikes. They're not really sure what to do if they encounter one of these. I don't know. It is a little patience and not letting people get you upset go a long way.